September. It's been September, a few days now. It's Labor Day weekend, okay? I hope you have Monday off. If you don't, take it easy, okay? Go easy on yourself because you deserve a little bit of a rest, even if it's not as much of a rest as you think you should be getting. Let's see what's in store for you for the rest of this month, okay? Libra. Justice. So, the situation will become balanced. Something that you felt really wasn't fair. You'll start to understand why it had to go the way it did. And this news will come to you very quickly. And you're going to get news of something that you... It's going to be unexpected news, okay? Delivered by this kind of King of Wands figure. Someone who really, really feels attracted to you and wants to be with you in a kind of more sexual way. They love your body. They're very strong, they're very independent, and they also feel very in love with you. They very much care about you. So maybe this person did you wrong last month, but they're going to make it up to you this month. They're really going to show you how much they care because the karma is hitting them, and they're feeling your judgment on them, basically. And they want to keep you happy because they see you as a beautiful partnership. They see you as someone they love and trust and want maybe a family with, actually. They want this happy home. They want to give you something. They want to make you feel, they want you to trust them again. So they're going to give you something. They're going to give you a little gift to show you, like, how sorry they are or what you mean to them. And they're going to say, I'm so sorry. This energy. I feel very sad because I left you feeling hurt or like you can't trust me as much as you did before. And they're going to express how much they actually are passionate about you and how they don't want anyone else but you. And there was a lot of competition. There were a lot of people after them, after their attention in a sexual way. But so yeah, they were like keeping you in the dark. They were keeping you. They were keeping secrets from you, right? They know you're their Queen of Wands. You're the sexiest person in their life, and they really want to express that to you because they are the King of Wands, okay? So you guys are both, you're like absolute lovers, and you have this beautiful relationship that they want to preserve. They want you to stay in your royal, if you're a female, and like they want you to stay in your feminine power and feel like you don't have to distrust them ever again. Alright. Stay strong. Expect the unexpected this month. I love you so much.